Matthew 9:37, Jesus tells the disciples, "The harvest is plentiful, but the laborers are few. God is not looking for a perfect vessel, but a willing vessel. A person that will say, 'Lord, despite everything that's wrong with me, I still want to be used for your glory.'"
Be you.